Rangers would play a late one on Friday night. Top of the fifth inning of a scoreless game, Masahiro Tanaka strikes out Carlos Gomez and Jonathan Lucroy. Both starting pitchers would pitch well. Bottom of the seventh, Yu Darvish, game still scoreless, strikes out Aaron Hicks looking. Then Aaron Judge swinging. And then Matt Holliday to complete seven scoreless innings on both sides. Until the top of the ninth, first and third, one down. Adrian Beltre strikes out swinging, but it'll be a pass ball. Elvis Andrews scores, 1-0 Rangers. Bottom nine, Matt Busch looking for the save, and he won't get it. This is Brett Gardner. A solo job to right field evens it up in one. Until the bottom of the 10th, first and third against Busch, one down. Ronald Torres sends everybody home after midnight. 2-1 Yankees, the final in 10 innings. The game ended at 12:19 a.m. after a 1-hour, 42-minute rain delay at the start. Saturday, Luis Sessa pitches for the Yankees against Austin Bibbins-Dirks of Texas.